Hello everyone, today I am going to present the technology developed by the Neptune. Name of the technology is vacuum pre-cooler. This is the machine. This is the airtight vacuum pre-cooler. This one is the vacuum pump that creates vacuum inside that shell. So here we create the vacuum below atmospheric pressure, 92-95 kilopascal vacuum we create inside that shell. So with the help of that vacuum pump, we extract the free air and moisture that is available inside the hollow shell. So with the help of that, we remove and we can extract with this valve, we remove the moisture available inside that shell. So here, due to evaporation of that moisture, cooling effect is produced inside that. So we can enhance the shelf life of perishable fruit and vegetables. Leafy vegetables generally we use. Fruit and vegetables we place in the tray that is perforated or open rack type. So we place leafy vegetables and perishable fruits. So with the help of this vacuum pump, we create vacuum and we extract the moisture, free air available inside that shell, and we can enhance the shelf life of fruit and leafy vegetables. 2 to 3 days we increase the shelf life. So this is the very innovative machine that is developed by the Neptune. Thank you.